Yo, welcome back, people of the internet. Back with some more Gods Unchained, and we are messing around with our nature mid-range deck. Just a hodgepodge of dudes. There was a guy or a bunch of people running wild on the weekend event with a similar deck, so I figured I'd make my deck as close as possible, and here's what we got. Picked up a couple cards, Black Rhinos, very good. Picked up some Aggrador Protectors, very good as well. Some Revenant Lynx, awesome card there. Some Underbrush Boar, another good card. And that's it. So picked up two rares, two commons, four commons, and four rares. And you can make a decent nature mid-range deck. Just gotta unlock those stingy ass core cards. Those core cards are super stingy. So that's what we're doing, man. The grind is on to get these core cards unlocked. You know, I'm looking at people and facing people that have like a thousand games, whatever the hell. And we're sitting here with like 120 games. So, you know, imagine 10 times more games. Shit's gonna be wild. All right, here we go. 2-3-3. We're gonna do it. Aggro, baby. So, you know, I gotta get more cards at my disposal so I can brew and make better decks. A lot of cards I need. And I figured I'd jump into a nature deck because, look, I'm cracking legendaries like Gersimi. And she seems good too, man. Pretty decent. You know, she doesn't really work with these low health creatures like the Lynx. But the Lynx is just so good. Refreshes that mana that I had to get her. All right, counters burn too. Oh, we draw an 8 drop on our first turn. Not what we want to do. Oh, hell no. All right, so I am not going to ramp up here. Turn 2, I'll play my large bag of tricks with a Lynx and a Boar. Doubling up. Hopefully he doesn't play a front line or anything, really. And I could just Underbrush Boar and get that damn green flame the hell out of here. A little dragon flame. All right, what is this? Your God. Okay, so he gets forage. So he's going to draw a card. Oh, he's a shapeshifter. He's deceptive. Ty McFly. Why you do me like that? He's thinking about it, too. He's like, do I want to use this ability? Or what? He doesn't. So he just wants to waste 2 mana. You know, that this might actually work against him. If he's got graveyard shenanigans, this might actually work against his ass. All right, so we drew another high-end 6 drop. Boo-hoo! But we are mid-range. All right, so we get burn 1. Salty. Saltiness. But if he can survive one more turn, punch through for 3. We'll be happy. If we get 7 damage to the face, we're going to be happy dudes. That's what we're doing. We are the beatdown. But we go over the top of the wide war decks. And even the wide earth decks. I mean, not earth. The life decks or light, whatever the hell. You know, you got all these card games. You got earth, grass. You know, it's grass and Pokemon. Earth, nature, light, life. You know, white, death, dark, black. You know, all these things, man. Water. Magic, you know, all the colors and stuff, so it gets a little confusing, but you know what I'm saying. Alright, what the hell happened here? I don't know what the hell. He just pumped me somehow, or what did he even do? Target creature goes to sleep. Oh, and he pulled a marine. He pulled a damn marine. Alright, so regen, I wonder what this is going to do. I don't think it's going to do anything sweet for me. He goes to sleep. That sucks. We attack there. That sucks. So we might as well just kill... Do we want to kill that? Not really. We're going to draw. And actually, we will. Can we do that? Nah, we can't. All right. So we're screwed. Can't do shit. He's going to control us. He wants to control us. I played a game against this Switch duelist. He had like two Switch duelists on turn one or turn two. And those cards are sick. Damn, he used the Marine against me. How rude. Those cards are sick, dude. They're 1-4 when it's your turn, so they're hard to kill. And then when it's his turn or their turn, it's a 4-1. Beast. Straight beast. I think our play here is the boar with a forge. We want to draw. Want to keep our hand fresh. Okay, we'll trade. We'll trade. We'll take the trade. So our weekend event is still on. Doing what we can. I think we need three more wins, so I'll make a couple more videos. I got a couple videos that I made. They're scheduled to come out. That's what I'm doing, too. I'm making videos, scheduling them. And it seems to be a great strategy. All right, so right here, I don't have shit. Deal 3 damage. Well, damn, son. I guess he's just going to wreck anybody that I play. Not a fan. Man, this sucks, dude. This is not good. He's going to do 3 damage. He's going to crush me. I really wish these backline ability cards had like a charge on them. Like 3 charges or something like that. They seem really good if they just have unlimited charges. It's an ability every turn. Seems really good. It's like drawing a card. Like the Ant Machine, Amplification Machine. They have abilities to just draw a card every turn. Draw a card every turn. That's pretty freaking good. So I don't have shit here. And I really don't want to waste anything. So I'm just going to draw, man. Oh, here we go. Come on, baby. Get out there. Get your little boar ass out there. What a good draw. What a good draw. Yeah! So he's going to take the 3 damage, probably. But he got rid of that 1-1. And we drew. We used our mana efficiently. So that's important. And the abilities don't take any mana? Damn, they're freaking good, man. They ignore frontline? Good, man. Good versus aggro. Now, they're one way, you know. Deal 3 damage. Actually, no. It could deal 3 damage to the face. So, you know what, dude? I don't know. I kind of like that card, man. It is a little bit of a sitting duck. But... still. Okay, what do we do here? He's got a 4-4. Are we going to run 4-5-6-7? And he gives us burn? I think we're going to run a 4 and a 6. We're going to just try to get rid of this guy as fast as we can. Just get him out of there. And can I do this? I don't even know how to use this. So what, I just attack? Oh, he's backline. Twin strike blitz. Okay, so I can only attack a creature. Okay, well, I don't want to attack him. I don't want to take that 4 damage to the face. So, cancel that. Yep, so he uses his ability on us. 4 damage to the face. I also like the green, too. I like the green. The way it looks on the cards. It looks really good. Alright, he be foraging. We're all foraging here. We're looking for something good. We're gonna play this six, I guess. Shit. Pains me to say it. I had two mana locks. Whoa, he's giving me the bigs. Is he about to give me an eight? Oh, no, I don't think so. Awaken. What the hell did that card do? Add two mana locks to both players' mana gems. What's that mean? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what the hell? What'd he do? Did that just reduce my shit? I don't know what this does. Add two mana locks. It didn't ramp me. I was supposed to be at 6 mana this turn. So what the hell happened? Man, I'm in trouble, dude. I need something. This card is wrecking my life, dude. Catapult! It's wrecking my life. I can't beat it. Every creature I put out, he's just gonna kill it. Holy shit. I'm burnt. The only way I could try to get around it is if I play two cards in one turn, which I don't have enough mana to do. And I sure as hell ain't fucking blitzing this dude. Oh, shit. Another 8 drop. Alright, well, this ain't looking good, y'all. Hell no! This is not looking good. I think we have met our match. I don't know if we're going to be able to come out of this one. We're taking 3 to the face, 4 to the face. We can't attack with our staff. We got 2 big Johnny Johns. We got 3 big Johnny Johns. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. He's going for the kill, dude. And every creature we put out, and we're going to have to put a creature out next turn, but every creature we put out, Catapult just fucking just says, yo. Boing! Oh, you played a 3 toughness creature? Okay. Boing! Oh, you want to play another 3 toughness creature? Okay. Yo, dude. Troubles ahead, dog. Alright, there's something. There's something. Alright. So we got him, but we're dead though. It's over. It's over, y'all. Cutie music. He's going 10 and 3. He's got lethals.
Lethal!
He's got lethal. Oh, but he doesn't want to do it. He chooses not to do lethal. Okay, he had lethal. Why didn't you just hit me for 3, bro? Put me out of my misery! Jeez. Disgracing me live on stream. Time McFly, bro. He's like, nah, time doesn't fly. We take our time. You wait. You wait. A slow, painful death. Alright, bro. If that's how you're gonna do me, then we're just gonna put our dudes out. We're hitting. So catapult. You know what I need? I think I need more removal. That is one thing I need from Earth or nature. I need that lightning strike, does 8 damage. And then there's another card that I have. The hunt. That's a really good card too, but I only have 1. I need another hunt. So we'll look at getting that one in. Damn, son. Well, damn. Alright, let's see what we got. Nothing. Getting XP? No. Alright, let's try to get another one in here. We gotta build it up. We gotta grind. Grind, grind, grind. We gotta grind it up.
You got to grind, man.
Gotta grind. We got 346 cards. Levels, or whatever this is. Total 73. I don't know what that means. Level 35. And, you know, shit, dude, I'm like a third of the way there. Man, I gotta get to like 1,000, 2,000. I be seeing motherfuckers that got, I don't even know, but thousands of cards. That's what I need. I need a big-ass fucking card pool where I can just brew and create these decks, man. Right now, I'm fucking picking cards up and trying to figure shit out. But I'm very limited. And one thing about my nature deck is it's very limited in removal. I need to get more removals. There we go. The hunt. I need another one of those. Is this slow? I think so. 5 drop? That's why I got 2 ogre archers in as well. The Okay, 2 4s and a 2. Not the most exciting. Small bag of tricks. I will not use this. I will wait to use this on 3 so I can play my protector. All right, so next turn is going to depend. If he plays some creatures, I will play the Staff of Roots. If he doesn't play any creatures, I'll just forage here. All right, he plays creatures, so am I going to take 4 damage to the Domesies? Fuck, I don't think so. I thought I wanted to, but here's the deal. If I play Staff of Roots, smack, smack, I take 4 damage. Then I take 2 damage on the smack back. So I don't think there's any way in hell we could do that. So we gotta play a Lynx. Then we'll do it. If he attacks into our Lynx. Damn it, he's gonna give this dude enrage. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna do Lynx though, because Lynx lets us do 2 things in 1 turn. Totally awesome. We'll just draw. Alright, this dude. Rebel Quartermaster. He's thinking about it. He's thinking of a plan. Whenever you summon a creature, give it +1/+1. Also, I've been noticing a lot of Earth or Nature are Amazonians. So maybe there's some sort of... Look, Amazonian. There's some sort of tribal deck here. I was playing that Aether Tribal with Magic. Maybe there's some sort of Amazonian Jungle Warrior theme. In Nature. Sure as hell seems like it. This protector card is badass, dude. Good ass card. Alright, we're taking face. He's using a lot of cards, though. And forage is good or bad versus this card. This card is good versus forage. Because I'm burning my whole shit and I won't get the benefit from this bitch ass dude. Alright, so what do? Blitz this? Man, this sucks. Oh shit. This was, I didn't have 4 mana. I had 3 mana. Alright, well, we're starting off on the wrong foot again. Can he just keep pumping this guy to infinity and just ruin our life? Oh my goodness. Okay. You got a lot to learn about Gods Unchained, bruh. Shit ain't easy out here. Shit ain't sweet. All right, I can refresh a few gems here, though. So I could do 4, or I could do 3, and then refresh my gems. I think I do that. So I'll do 3. I like Pack Stalk. I might want to put another one of those in my hand, dude. And look, 4/6. Oh, hell yeah. Please and thank you. And I can attack. Hell yeah. Get your bitch ass. Get your bitch ass out of here. Oh, frontline. Alright, well, hey, you can't win them all, baby. Red Death. Sometimes you have to succumb to the Red Death. Jeez. Just let me get my cards. Just let me grind my cards. Please. Please, God. Oh, no, he's not going to die? Oh, yeah, he is. He's burning. He's about to burn, and... I got 2 good choices. Hopefully I get that protector back. That would be amazing. Get him back. Uh-oh, he's not going to die. Yeah, he is. He's got burn 3. You pump him all you want, baby. He's gone. Oh, shit. No, he's not. You bastard ass motherfucker. You motherfucker. Oh, my goodness. This motherfucker, dude. All right, now he's fucking dead. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Now you're fucking dead, dude. Suck on a nut and get on some of that. But look, I'm beat. I can't even forage here because I won't get the trigger. But still, you can suck on a nut, Pyramid Warden. With your ass. With your stinking ass. Your ass stank. All right, we got the Linux back. Not... the best thing, but good. We wanted the protector, but we'll still take the Lynx. Alright, who's this dude? She's good too. I want her too. She's good. I was thinking about making a war deck too, where I would make a a blitz deck. Just have all big ass dudes and just make them blitz. Alright, so is he on some sort of theme here? Heal my guy for 7? Yeah, I like that. I like that. Frontline, I can't, but oh, you know what? This is good. Smack. Hell yeah, this is good. So this relic is actually really good versus these death dudes. Too bad I can't kill them. I don't want to do this, but... And you know what? If I was going to do this, why the hell did I just take 1 damage?
Because you stupid. You don't know what you doing.
But still good. Still good for us. This dude is nice. We can put him out there and gain 7. I just cracked him too. Got him in a pick. All right. Does he want to kill me? He's going to pump and he's going to kill me, huh? So he's going to pump too and trade. All right. Not terrible though. Not bad. Not bad. We'll take the trade. Oh, dude. And now he's playing a big brother Viking. The Berserker. So there's some sort of Viking thing going on out there. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we gotta crush this dude. No diggity doubt. Or do we? Yeah, I think we do. We gotta crush my man. 4 damage to a random enemy creature. He's random. He's out there. Alright, we gotta crush. We're gonna wait. We're gonna wait to play this. We're gonna forage. See what we can draw. Maybe a 2 drop. Oh my goodness. We had 7 cards in there. Get a 1/1. I'm happy to do it. Heal your god for 4. Hell yeah, walking plant! Come join the party! We need that life, man. We're trying to outlast this aggro deck. Looks like it's a tribal Viking deck. Which is definitely cool. I like the tribes in the deck. Yep. While damaged, he gets 3 strength. Oh, the Bear Strider. Well, he's about to pump this dude up to a 4/6. Shit. On my face. He takes 2 though. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Man, he's probably gonna pump this guy twice. Ooh, you know what I could do? I could just totally get rid of his shield, dude. You damn right. You damn right. So I don't even think that I healed his dude. Or I hit this dude. He's going to get +3 strength if I smash into this guy. Why in the hell would I want to do that? I might as well... I can't kill him anyway. 3 damage? I can't kill him. I might as well wait. Just go to the dome piece. Let's see what I draw off of forage, though. Okay. This gives me 2 mana, obliterates my void, and changes my god power to cultivate. So cultivate gives all my dudes +2 strength. I think I like that. If I can keep my guys around, if he pumps and goes to the face, we could win a race with cultivate. We could win a race. 5, 6, 7. I will be able to play this next turn. We could win a race if he wants to race. Oh shit. Now he's about to turn his dude into a massive stud. Hopefully he doesn't want to trade. Oh yeah, he wants the race. Okay. But burn works so good. He's gonna have... Oh my goodness. Dude. He's gonna be so good. I gotta play my 5/5. He's gonna have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He's gonna have 11 damage next turn on this Bear Strider. 11 damage. 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't even kill him. I cannot even kill him. I gotta play my Minotaur next turn. I can't pump my dudes. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I can't kill him. But I could. Okay. Maybe I pump my dudes. Alright, so here's the thing. Here's a thought. Maybe I pump my dudes and I kill him. So I'll have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, okay. That's what I do. I think I pump my dudes. I think I just kill him. He's got one card in hand. That is the plan. Okay. So we're going to pump our dudes. And we're going to kill this guy. 5, 6, 7, 8. Or 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. So that's what we do. 3. Smack. 5 to the face. Okay. A good plan. We also gained 4 health. He has no creatures, and we're left with a 5-4. All right, let's do this, baby. Cultivate! Cultivate those bad boys.
Those baddies.
Right, who's this little Viking baby? She's cute. Deal 1 damage to each other creature. Add an enchanted weapon to your hand. Okay. Well, he can't pump. The race is on. The race is on. All right, how many can we do here? We want to pump everybody. How many can we do? So we got 7, so we can do 5 mana. 4, 5? I think I like that better. The more the merrier. Or I could just do a 5. I don't think so. I think I do 4, 5, 6, 7. 4, 5. Pump these dudes. And we race.
And we race.
Now he's going to have an enchanted weapon, whatever the hell that means. Maybe it's going to give him God Blitz or... Hopefully it's not that protected thing. Heal your God for 3. Has Blitz, so his God can attack me. But my dudes are studs. He don't want to attack me. You do not want to attack my dudes, bro. Nope, he wants to attack the face. It's a race.
The race is on.
The race is on, though. Look at fucking Wetlands Ogre. This card's really good, dude. There is another 4-drop or 5-drop in nature. I think it's a 4-drop. Oh, he took 7 to the dome. He didn't want it. The Rhino or something, who's pretty good, but the Wetlands Ogre will work in the meantime. All right, that's going to be it for this video. That's going to be it for this stream. Thank you all for watching. Later.